So let's start with our first news. Dog named Trump kidnapped in Delhi.
As reported by Huffington Post India, the pug was kidnapped at around 6:30 a.m. while being walked by the security guard.
And while the security guard was walking the dog, two persons came in a car and snatched the dog away.
The owner has told the police that the dog is aged and has poor vision.
Honestly, I never thought I would care so much for Trump.
I wish him good health.
I'm pretty sure the conversation might have been very confusing between the kidnappers and the one who planned the kidnapping.
Asit?
Haan, sir, kidnapping successful, sir.
Bahut badhiya.
Kya bol raha? Kya bol raha? Kya bol raha? Haan, sir, but ye to kutta hai.
Haan to? Puri duniya janti hai Trump kutta hai. Usme kya nahi baat hai?
A lot of people are admitting that this is the first time someone has ever cared for Trump. In our second news, a mother-daughter duo from Chhattisgarh village want police to trace their toilets. Yep, toilets.
Huffington Post on 11th May reported that a Chhattisgarh mother-daughter duo lodged a complaint with the police alleging that the toilets had gone missing.
To put some context, government promised toilets.
Government said that they made the toilets, but they actually didn't.
Ma beti saw no toilets, so they thought toilet stolen.
Now I'm pretty sure you've heard about people making rounds of government offices for their pension. But yaar, ab to baat toilet tak pahunch chuki hai yaar.
Sir, mera toilet abhi tak nahi mila mujhe.
Dekhiye, hum kehna to chahenge aapke kashke liye khet hai, lekin wahan jaiye.
Sir, mera toilet de dijiye na sir. Sir, sir, kab se rok ke rakha ho sir.
To ek kaam karo na, hum pe hi hag lo.
In our third news, missing Delhi cop surfaces as the alleged mastermind behind ATM robberies across India.
Yes, you heard it right. He took the phrase, "Raat mein chori, din mein seera jori," way too literally.
Basically what happened was, a top investigator from Delhi Police's crime branch went missing over 6 months.
And out of nowhere, his name has sprung up as the mastermind behind ATM robberies all over India.
And the most shocking thing about this whole incident is, yaar, ispe movie nahi bani yaar ab tak.
You might have heard of marriages breaking over dowry.
Over the groom's evil parents.
Over domestic violence.
Now get ready for a marriage being called off over, wait for it, a Rasgulla. Or how we Bengalis like to say it, Mishti Khavo.
As much as you'd like to believe that it happened in Bengal, it actually happened in Uttar Pradesh.
As reported by DN India, it happened in Kurmapur village in Unnao district, about 70 kilometers from Lucknow.
So basically what happened was, a groom's cousin wanted two Rasgullas. He got one. Yep, that's it.
Two Rasgulla chahiye.
Only one per person.
Shaadi nahi karenge.
Okay, bye. In our last news, police arrests goat.
As bizarre as it sounds, it actually happened.
Yeah. Indian Express reported that Chhattisgarh police had arrested a goat for trespassing and eating vegetables and plants on the property of a judge in the Koria district of the state.
The judge then complained to the senior police officers who took the goat and its owner into custody.
So if you're a goat and you're eating plants and vegetables, you have a higher chance of being arrested than many other sex offenders in the country.
Now that I think of it, the only way the arrest of the goat makes sense is because wo meme ko meme bula raha tha.
Okay, bye.
So guys, if you like this segment, make sure you like,
comment
and subscribe
and share as well.